Way back in 1848, a blacksmith named Nathaniel Webster started selling ice to fishermen, and Cape Pond ice was born. Our ice is no longer cut from the pond. Cape Pond is still going strong, producing 300 tons of ice every day. That works out to billions of pounds of ice sold to fishermen, contractors, farmers, grocery stores, and people like you.